Let us read from the book. Chapter 5, Food. As we know, food is our life. We all need food to live and grow. We can't live without food. Food gives us energy. So we need food for our body. Okay? We all need food to live and grow. Food gives us energy to work and play. It keeps us healthy and protects us from getting sick. We eat different kinds of food. We get our food from plants and animals. Okay, there are two types of food which we get from plants and animals. So first, we get fruits and vegetables from plants. These are here: mango, apple, grapes, tomato, banana, cabbage, spinach, carrot. Okay, tomato is a fruit, not a vegetable. It is the most popular fruit in the world. Now, we also get cereals, pulses and spices from plants. Cereals, pulses, spices. Okay? Now, food from animals. Food which we get from animals. We get milk from cow, buffalo and goat. We eat eggs from hen. And we get milk from cow and buffaloes. Okay? Several food items are made from milk. These food items are called milk products. Milk is a complete food. We should drink at least 2 glasses of milk every day. Milk makes our teeth and bones strong. Okay? So, these products are made from milk. Cheese, butter, curd, ghee. Okay? Now, we also eat meat, chicken and fish. Okay? Which we get also from animals. Now, meals of a day. We take meals 3 times in a day. In the morning time, we take breakfast with our parents. Okay? Now, in the afternoon, we take lunch. And at night, we take dinner. We take meals 3 times in a day. In the morning, in the afternoon, and at night. Okay, students? We should drink plenty of water every day. It keeps us healthy. Okay? Now, food gives us energy to work and play. We eat different kinds of food. We get our food from plants and animals. Milk is a complete food. We take 3 meals in a day. So, students, learn it and practice it, and with the help of your parents, do these exercises in your notebook also. So, have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you.